Hello, welcome to One in a Million Free School. I'm Stuart Rees, the principal, and we're delighted that you're interested in possibly joining us. Here at One in a Million, we try and make sure that we do things a little bit differently. We're a small school with only 375 students, even though we're a standard secondary school. And that's because we believe that every child matters. With 375 children, there's no way that our children will ever be just a statistic. We pride ourselves on knowing them and knowing their families and contributing to the best educational opportunities that we can deliver for them. We're small by design because that allows us to make sure that our class sizes are never more than 26, even though we are oversubscribed in every single year group. As a school, we've put a huge importance on the values that we follow. Our four core values of compassion, honesty, integrity, and excellence underpin everything we do, not only with our students, but also with each other. If you look at our staff voice, you'll see that phrases such as "my colleagues care and support me" are some of our highest scoring, because we really do believe that we are a small community school and we need to look out for each other in order to do the best that we can in our role. We believe that individualism is the best approach to teaching and learning. Our teachers and heads of department retain absolute autonomy over how they want to deliver the content they want to our students. We believe in creativity, innovation, and trying to maximize the opportunities for our students to get outside of the classroom wherever possible, as well as making lessons engaging and dynamic within. At One in a Million, you'll always be encouraged to take a risk if it maximizes the chances of our students doing well. Another element we're very proud of here at One in a Million is our commitment to enrichment opportunities for our students. We believe that schools need to be a place that nourish all aspects of a student's life rather than just simply prepare them for examinations. So we make sure that every student across all year groups has a full range of activities that they can opt to try and engage in. Whether it's mixed martial arts to mindfulness, basketball to bikeability, our students have a really interesting and varied range of subjects and opportunities that they can get involved with.